Hey, what's up, guys? Another major update to the reef tank. I got 6 new corals today and a mystery snail. So if you could tell me in the comments what that snail is. It came on the bottom of my frog spawn, got for free, so that's a plus. But yeah, so I ended up moving my hammer because the frog spawn was covering it and it wasn't getting enough light. I'm just expanding over the hammer. And then the GSP still hasn't opened up. Neither have the ones around the side or back. But my A-can, my red A-can, it got bleached sadly, so I'm trying to nurse that back to health. Then I have a multiple A-can, lost its color, so that's coming back to health. A blaster we saw. It's really not, it's looking good. Got actually another A-can today. That's really nice. And I'm also not sure what this coral is, but when it expands and has like little feathers on it or something. And then got the other blaster here. That's like a Flavia. Of course, we have our little Blenny Mushu up there. I don't know what on earth it is. And I also have this green coral there. So yeah, it's a pretty good lineup. This cost me an arm and a leg, but yeah. Just look at it under blue light. So it looks really good under blue light. Especially the Flavia and the hammer. Still really nice. But still really nice stuff. Changed the flow because the frog spawn on top was getting really high flow. And it was ripping little bits of it off.
Strombus snail. He's been pretty docile recently.
Can't find the morph, but yeah. Also got some marine Formula 2 pellets. Got some Formula 2 pellets for the fish. And also got my AF power food that I feed all my corals. It's like my little setup over here, stuff. And I also got this test kit, which cost an arm and a leg, as you can see as well. So that's pretty much all I've got for you guys today. So have a good day and yeah, peace out.